Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Tim, here with Eat Big Chicken, and this is...
baby cakes.
I just farted, and this is Ship Beer Sunday.
Smells like cancer and lemongrass.
Today, speaking of cancer and lemongrass, today we're drinking Colt 45.
Don't shake it up, man.
The fine malt liquor from the malt liquor community. It's a 24-ounce can of fine malt liquor. Does it have any sort of sayings on it other than Colt 45?
No, it's got
1,000 times.
It's got a Bronco.
It's Colt 45. The alcohol is up there. It's a malt liquor. They're generally right around 6, 6.5. They could be higher than that. We all know, God, the artwork on this can is so nice. I actually have a Colt 45 mirror hanging in my basement.
Where?
It's my mirror by my stairs.
Okay.
You've never noticed that.
I'm oblivious to everything.
This is the favorite drink of college kids looking to pregame before going out. And anyone who's poor or just doesn't want to afford beer, this is not a good beer. This is bad.
In my day, we used to drink Red Dog.
Red Dog. Med Dog 2020.
What was it? I wonder if we can still find Red Dog.
You can still find Red Dog. I've seen it. Well, it's been a couple of years, but I've seen Red Dog.
I will have to see if I can locate it. This one, I just so happened to get it. I think it was Speedway.
Speedway. Yeah, that's pretty common. Speedway has this and quite a few others. I used to go to Speedway. As a young lad, and drank Iron Cobra. I used to get those Iron Cobra 40s.
King Cobra,
yep, yeah. That's what it was, yep. Yeah. Tastes like sugar smacks.
All right, that's the last we'll say of Speedway, because they're a corporate store, and I don't feel good about throwing out,
affiliations?
Yeah.
Yeah. No, Speedway is where he cuts it off.
Yeah.
So let's go for it.
Circle K, it's okay, because they're a Canadian company, so they're not like a real company anyways. Because they're from Canada. Get it? Yeah. Canada. Hey.
I'm pouring this in a champagne glass with my pinky up because it is classy. Two pinkies.
Holy cow, that looks like a beer that looks like my urine when we first get started.
Maybe you should drink more water.
Maybe.
It smells like malt liquor. If you've ever had any sort of malt liquor or any cheap beer, you know that smell. That stale adjunct lager smell. It's just like stale corn and rice. It's just not good. I believe Colt 45, if I'm not mistaken, is part of the Miller Brewing Company. Miller Coors. I could be mistaken.
No.
Milwaukee, Wisconsin. So. I think they're Miller Coors. I think that...
It's Hellman.
Hellman is part of it. I could be wrong, but I believe it's Miller Coors.
We're gonna email them and find out.
Yeah, for a sponsorship.
Yeah.
I'm drinking it in this fine chalice. This
Wit Trappist?
My Wit Trappist.
Is that one of the ones I got you?
Yeah, it probably is. I love this glass. It shows the color nice.
We go to a place, we do a thing called the Tour of Beers, and if you're from the Cleveland area, there's a place called Winkin' Lizard, and they do different, they have a very, very nice selection of craft beers, and so they have a thing called the Tour of Beers. Well, me and another friend of mine are doing the tour, and we're already up to like 80 beers.
Yeah, the way it works, for those who aren't from the Cleveland area, it's at 50 you get something, right?
Yeah, the halfway points you get something, and then at 100 you finish the tour and
they give you a jacket. This is World Tour of Beers 2018, 2019, 2017, whatever the year it is you do it.
Yeah.
It's a really cool concept that gets people in to buy beer, but it is expensive. Because you have to buy all that.
Yeah. My buddy just so happens to get me a... gift card for Christmas, and we went there to start off 2018.
Yeah.
And we did all the expensive beers right off the rip. We spent, I think, $250
That's crazy.
One night between the two of us.
The nice thing about that place is they have probably over 200 different beers.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Between on tap and non-bottle. So yeah. There's such a wide variety. You don't always have to get those like really expensive beers. They have beers like you can put Miller Lite on there one time, and you can only buy the beer one time. And then once you drink it the one time, it's off your list, and it doesn't count again. So you always you have to drink 100 different beers.
Yeah. So if you're in the Cleveland area, think about stopping in and checking out Winking Lizard. It's the one and only Deagle Double G. You know what happened with the D. And I'll talk to them about a sponsorship later.
No! God! No! God! Please, no! 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 No!
And now to the taste test.
I just love doing those little shout outs.
Long time to the. It's Colt 45.
Oh, God.
Colt 45 after dark.
First, I'm gonna start off like this. Hey, help me sing it, homeboy. Come on. Say Colt 45 and two zigzags. Baby, that's all we need. We can go to the park. Dog, smoke that tumbleweed.
I kind of feel like watching Boys in the Hood right now.
I feel like I should have a blunt in my hand.
Colt 40 Feinberg, remember him?
Sour, stale, flat, thick. Snoop Dogg. I don't know. It's a.
Da 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 da. It's the something, 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 something. Snoop Dogg!
It's basically your theme song. You don't even know it.
Regulators!
It's gross. I don't know if it's one of the worst ship beers, but it is, it's bad.
Oh, is this my rank up there with the Philippines version?
Well, look up. Yeah, the other Colt 45. This is the second Colt 45. Actually, I think we did a regular Colt 45 on a live episode. One of the first few live episodes.
Yeah, but we did all, I don't know if I did it with you, if you did it with Redbeard, it was the,
the Colt 45 Philippines.
Yeah. I think that was me.
Yeah, it was me and you. Yep.
All the really good episodes I'm using.
Yeah, so we hit our mark on the Clamato beer.
Fuck.
So that's going to be coming up in July. From mid-June to late July, we're going to hit up the Clamato beer. So thanks, guys, for showing us the love and liking and commenting and
yeah, thanks.
All that fun stuff. And we got our 15 likes, and now we get to do the Bud Light Clamato and... We really appreciate it. You're showing us some love.
Sure.
We could suffer for you. I feel my stomach turning already because of this.
Yeah.
Like I'm feeling a cramp in my gut because of this beer.
Let me bring my antacid that day. I'll bring my antacid and I'll bring some hot sauce. Does that might help? Lemon juice.
Yeah.
I'm big in. I like.
Maybe
like
we'll put a whole Bloody Mary spread out.
Fuck. We'll just put raw oysters out.
Raw oysters, pickles, a little salt, a little paprika sprinkle in there. Maybe some chicken nuggets.
No.
I didn't say paprika. What the fuck? Okay, guys. Thanks for watching. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and tell us what your guilty pleasure beer is in the comments below. And if you don't have a guilty pleasure, just tell us what you're drinking right now because we know you are. Or what you drank last night because you're probably hungover. And cheers. Oh, I totally drunk that fart over here.
Good thing my nose is stuffed up. Oh, it's not that stuffed up. Christ, it stinks.
Payback.